Week 10, Molar Week, and the road signs warned caution, men at work. What an understatement. Emotions were high as preparations were made for the last regularly scheduled meeting between these two powerhouses, Princeton 21, Molar 28. Stage was set, the grudge match of the decade, and a grudge match it was. Intensity and pride were the key as both the offense and defense played as though possessed. 2 hours later, as the dust settled over Galbraith Field, the beast was dead.
The people watched with wonder, and they tried to close. ball forward for maybe a yard. It's going to be second down and around 9. The defense again. The Francisco, and he's knocked out of the line of scrimmage. Big play, Corey Thomas. Otto Barnett, and he's lost the ball. Princeton comes up with the football. Tie ball to the 21, 6:14 left. A big break for the Princeton Rising.
Yes, it was over, but the celebration was cut short as preparations now began for Fremont Ross. The Little Giants came to play, but as their coach was later heard to say, all we saw was a blur.
Thank you.
obstacle to remove. Swiftly they moved with surgical precision through an Akron Garfield Ram defense that was supposed to be the best in the state. But on this day, only the finest would prevail, and they would be called Vikings. Princeton Vikings, the 1983 Division I Ohio High School football champions. To the coaches and players, thank you for a season of great football. You exceeded our wildest hopes and fulfilled our most exciting dreams. As the 12th member of the team, thank you for letting us tag along on the road to Columbus.